The rain causing some school closures around East Texas. KTK has just learned Alto ISD will be dismissing at 1 p.m. today and tomorrow. Jasper ISD's campuses will also be closed due to flooding. Classes will be held online. Warren ISD is delaying class by 1 hour. School will be in session by 9 a.m. Gladewater ISD is starting up at 10 due to a power outage at three of their campuses.